La leyenda del dragón. Once upon a time, long, long ago, the men, women, and children of China hunted, fished, and lived in tribes under the protection of benevolent spirits. These spirits resembled the animals with which they had always lived. Those near the ocean had chosen the spirit of the fish, which glistened in the waters. Those in the mountains had adopted the bird, which is good at chasing with its chasing clouds away. Those in the low plains preferred the horse, which gallops as fast as the wind. Those in the high plains put themselves under the protection of the serpent, which glides silently from one place to another. Those in the fertile rice fields swore by the ox, friends of man and turtles worked. In this way, the men, women, and children of China lived, each tribe, under the protection of the fish, or the bird, or the horse, or the serpent, or the ox. Sadly, the tribes were envious of one another and often waged war among themselves in the name of their spirits. They fought so much. One day, the children of all the tribes of China decided that they had enough of fighting and declared war on war. They decided to create an animal that would protect all the people and animals, that was agile like the fish, free like the bird, fast like the horse, cunning like the serpent, and strong like the ox. So they took the body of the serpent and glued to it the scales of the fish. They took the head of the horse created. They found it was so beautiful that for the first time they made peace with one another, and they vowed to never wage war again.